Hey everyone, having trouble with the Valorant store showing just a black screen? Don't worry, I've got you covered. In today's video, I'll guide you through simple steps to fix this issue. So let's dive right into the solutions without any delay. Solution 1. Change your DNS to an optimized one. To do this, first, open command prompt. If you can't find it, type cmd in the search bar and command prompt will appear. Click to open it. Now type ping 1111 and press enter. This will give you the minimum, maximum, and average ping for this DNS. Next, type ping 8888 and press enter. This will give you the minimum, maximum, and average ping for this DNS. After you determine which DNS has the lowest ping, go to settings and click on network and internet. Then click on Ethernet. Now scroll down a bit and click on the edit button next to DNS. Select manual and turn on IPv4 if it's off. In the preferred DNS box, add the DNS server with the lowest ping. Now on the alternate DNS, if you're using 1111, type 1001. If you're using 8888, type 8844. Lastly, click save. Now check if the problem is resolved. Solution 2. Add Valorant to the exception list of Windows Security. If you still can't access the store, open Windows Security. If you can't find it, just search for it. Upon opening, click on Virus and Threat Protection. Then click on Manage Settings under the Virus and Threat Protection section. Scroll to the bottom and click on Add or Remove Exclusions under the Exclusions section. Click Yes to give Windows Security permission to add exclusions. Then click on Add an Exclusion and select Folder. Navigate to where you install Valorant and select the Riot Games folder. Next, do the same for Riot Vanguard. After that, check if the issue is resolved. Solution 3. Log out and log back in. If the Valorant store still isn't loading, try logging out and logging back in. In Valorant, click on the gear icon, then click on Exit to Desktop. Click on Sign out and exit. Now you'll be logged out of your Valorant account. Open Valorant again and sign in to your account. The Valorant store should load up properly now. And that's how you fix the Valorant store not loading or being stuck on a black screen. If this video helps you out, then smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.